You or I don't know if you do builds or not. 600%. Okay. Yeah. For sure. Jesus Christ.
If you're serious though, Coil, like if you do build and shit, I mean, I'd be more than happy to like pay you to make something, bro. Come on, bro. That's the problem, dude. People don't know how to fucking drive, and then they just fuck up everybody else.
That dumbass delivery truck driver. What a fucking idiot. Flying it like 100.
It's okay.
You know, that bubble remover isn't perfect yet. I don't think.
It definitely helped out early race for me, though.
You think so?
Damn, somebody phased through me.
Oh, shit.
How would that work? Whatever that means.
Oh, you must be on fucking drugs. Bro, how does it always end up with us like this?
Because we're the best drivers, baby.
We're fucking...
Omni crew coming soon.
Oh, my God, bro. It's always us in this fucking dip-to-dip. That's unfortunate. Right. That is so fucking unfortunate.
What a fucking dumbass. Fucking idiot. Dan will go spray that motherfucker down.
The worst part about that is you sent me into him.
Yeah, I know. I feel bad. I'm sorry.
It's all good, baby.
And that guy in the Civic really fucked us, dude.
There's no mercy.
Telling you, it's not about how well you can race. It's about how much luck you have, whether some dumb fuck is gonna drive you off the road. Point proven.
Hell yeah, baby. Hey, what's up, boys? Don't worry. We're out of your hair now. Bro, I got so unlucky on that turn in the second lap, and then yeah. You got so unlucky.
The guy turned right.
I was just saying in my head, it doesn't matter how good of a race you are. It's all about the fucking luck.
Yeah, that guy just smacked into us. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I had a delivery truck hit me, and then I hit the black car where that guy was driving it hit me.
You guys have any police presence out there?
Nah.
Give me one second.